Hello and welcome to the Daily Visual Bible. I'm Robbie Yates. I'm not sure how many of you who watch the Daily Visual Bible are aware of the fact that I have another channel here on YouTube that I used to use to promote the fun side of my life. On Friday the 10th of January, I will be releasing a new type of show that will explore the importance of Christian faith in the 21st century. I do hope you will join me for that. Reading Deuteronomy chapter 7 today. Let's open God's word with prayer. Lord, I ask that as I read your word, it reveals something new to me. I also ask that as people hear your word, they come to a better understanding of you. Amen. When Yahweh your God brings you into the land where you go to possess it, and casts out many nations before you, the Hittite, the Girgashite, the Amorite, the Canaanite, the Perizzite, the Hivite, and the Jebusite, seven nations greater and mightier than you, and when Yahweh your God delivers them up before you, and you strike them, then you shall utterly destroy them. You shall make no covenant with them, nor show mercy to them, neither shall you make marriages with them. You shall not give your daughter to his son, nor shall you take his daughter for your son, for he will turn away your son from following me, that they may serve other gods. So Yahweh's anger will be kindled against you, and he will destroy you quickly. But you shall deal with him like this. You shall break down their altars, dash their pillars in pieces, and cut down their Asherah and poles, and burn their engraved images with fire. For you are a holy people to Yahweh your God. Yahweh your God has chosen you to be a people for his own possession, above all peoples who are on the face of the earth. Yahweh didn't set his love on you, nor choose you, because you were more in number than any people. For you were the fewest of all peoples, but because Yahweh loves you, and because he desires to keep the oath which he swore to your fathers. Yahweh has brought you out with mighty hand, and redeemed you out of the house of bondage, from the hand of Pharaoh king of Egypt. Know therefore that Yahweh your God himself is God, the faithful God, who keeps covenant and loving kindness with them who love him, and keep his commandments to a thousand generations, and repays those who hate him to their face, to destroy them. He will not be slack to him who hates him. He will pay him to his face. You shall therefore keep the commandments, the laws, and the practices, which I command you today to do them. It shall happen, because you listen to these practices, and keep and do them, that Yahweh your God will keep you with the covenant and the loving kindness which he swore to your fathers. He will love you, bless you, and multiply you. He will also bless the fruit of your body, and the fruit of your ground, your grain, and your new wine, and your oil, the increase of your livestock, and the young of your flock, and the land which he swore to your fathers to give you. You shall be blessed above all peoples. There shall not be male or female barren among you, or among your livestock. Yahweh will take away from you all sickness, and none of the evil diseases of Egypt, which you know, will he put on you, but will lay them on those who hate you. You shall consume all the peoples whom Yahweh your God shall deliver to you. Your eyes shall not pity them, neither shall you serve their gods, for that would be a snare to you. If you shall say in your heart, these nations are more than I, how can I dispose them? You shall not be afraid of them. You shall remember well what Yahweh your God did to Pharaoh, and to all Egypt, the great trials which your eyes saw, the signs, the wonders, the mighty hand, and the outstretched arm, by which Yahweh your God brought you out. So shall Yahweh your God do to all the peoples of whom you are afraid. Moreover, Yahweh your God will send the hornet among them, until those who are left, and hide themselves, perish from before you. You shall not be scared of them, for Yahweh your God is among you, a great and awesome God.